Ken Spencer's Falcons of St. Augustine's are taking on an up-and-coming team. That would be the Sabres of Barber-Scotia. Early in the ball game, it's Barber-Scotia that's hitting on all cylinders. Carlos Benson gives them a good start. Later on, Joe Miller drives, gets contact, and a nice rim at Emory Gymnasium gives him a basket. And Coach Marcus Pryor is really liking what he's seeing, but he might not like this. Jeremy Jordan stops and pops, gets a three. Then Chris Rhodes goes in the end. Rhodes, newcomer, comes to St. Aug, has 10 points, 8 assists on the evening. Last year's Rookie of the Year, that's Joel Kendrick. This time, off the miss, Kendrick looks ahead, finds Johnny Newman III for the easy layup for St. Augustine. Hey, I told you better get your popcorn. Everybody ready to play today. Kendrick stops, pops, so graceful. Barber-Scotia not going to give up on this game in the second half. Kameen McPleasant goes in and scores. Then John Kendrick, the brother, drives, finds the big fella, Jonathan Crawley. St. Aug's got a 5-point lead at the half. Second half, Rhodes, an 8 assists. There's one of them to the big guy, 315 pounds, Crawley. 7 points, 6 assists, Ken Spencer. Man, did y'all see that? Kevontae Harrelson drives in underneath and gets the score for Barber-Scotia. They cut the lead to 14, but that's as close as they're going to go. Rhodes follows and scores. And then Rhodes comes back after having the ball stolen from him and says, I didn't appreciate that, and gets the block. Barber-Scotia is going to score on this play, but Ken Spencer's crew is going to cruise 70-53 over Barber-Scotia.